Given for the first problem. There are 21 milligrams of batch per day for the first 6 weeks and 14 milligrams of batch per day for the next 2 weeks and 7 milligrams of batch per day for the next two weeks. Before we proceed to the solution, we must convert first week into days. So in 1 week, there are 7 days. So 6 weeks times 7 days over 1 week. We must cancel first the week so that days will remain. So 6 times 7 days is equal to 42 days, and 2 weeks times 7 days over 1 week is equal to 14 days. We may now compute for the weight of nicotine administered in milligrams. So here is the solution. For 21 milligrams, 21 milligrams times 42 is equal to 882 milligrams, and 14 milligrams times 14 is equal to 196 milligrams, and 7 milligrams times 14 is equal to 98 milligrams. For us to get the final answer for the weight of nicotine, we must add all the products in order for us to get 1,176 milligrams of nicotine.
Milligrams. So 0.05 delivered daily. So we now proceed to the second question on the problem, which is the milligram of fentanyl remaining in the blood patch when it is removed. So we have the 5 milligrams is subtracted to 3.6 milligrams to get the 1.4 milligrams, and that is the milligram of fentanyl remaining in the patch when it is removed. And then we have to compute again for the percentage of fentanyl remaining in the patch when it is removed. So a percentage is computed, is expressed as a milligram of a drug in 100 milligram of the solution. So we have to do the cross multiplication to compute for percentage. 1.4 and 5 milligrams is equal to 100. So 1.4 times 100 divided by 5 milligrams is equal to 28%, and that is the percentage of fentanyl remaining in the patch when it is removed.